I'm waking. get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab me, and the bucket can't have me. I'll be the president one day. January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one drinking what gossip.com. For your tongue, how many Rolling Stones you brought? Yeah, I got a brand new spirit speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won. Talk like the wind in my chest to that sun. G5 in the U.S. to Taiwan. Now who can say that? I wanna play back. Mama knew I was a needle in a haystack. Upper body boy, plus made back. I got a feeling it's a rap, ASAP.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
The mountaintop, walk on water. I got power, feel so royal. 1 second, I'ma strike for you. Diamond, platinum, no more for you. That adrenaline, never giving in. Giving up's not an option, gotta get it in. Witness, I got the heart of 20 men. No fear, go to sleep in the lion's den. That glow, that spark, that crown. You're looking at the king of the jungle now. Stronger than ever, can't hold me down. 100 miles gunning from the pitcher's mouth. Straight game face, it's game day. See me running through the crowd full of melee. No trick plays, I'm Bill Gates. Take a genius to understand me.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Wildcats, those are being announced. The Buccaneers starters, number one, Tariq Lean. Young sophomore quarterback on the football team, quite successful. Electric, what he can do with the football. We'll do the same kind of thing on the basketball court. He's joined by senior Ty Balcom, senior Ryan Perkins, senior Kevin Jones, and senior Kevin Bell.
Let's go.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots, his stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a f***ing
nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.
If you have any more timeouts, I'll call a timeout right here.
Tyreek Lane. The pull up, it's a piece.
Oh, that almost is a foul, it looked like.
And there's the Trayvon Brown's got to connect for these free throws, though. There's 4.5 to go. He's got to connect. He connects for two. All right, he makes it safe.
Yeah, he does. He makes it safe. He gives him an opportunity to
go to OT.
They go to OT.
But, if this one right here, Bucks can still get a shot off and win it. And this is the important one. It makes him hit a three to tie.
And I wouldn't put Tyreek Lane down. I'd put him in there to rebound. Because I don't trust Holcomb having to box out Trevon Brown if he misses that shot.
Smart play by the Wildcats on the press. And Tyreek Lane gets a good look.
Overtime!
Oh, here we go. There we go. You gotta love
it. Oh, wow.
You gotta love it. You gotta love it.
You have to love this. Wow.
Oh, he had a sweet look. Got a little contact.
What is shots about?
Yeah, Kevin Bell likes the corners. And that starting lineup is Ty Balcom, Sr. Senior Ryan Perkins. Senior Nick Parker, Senior Tevin Jones, and Senior Kevin Bell.
I can't wait till I get you on the floor good looking. Hey, going hot so hot, just like an oven. And I'll burn my sun, but just had to touch it. But it's so fine, and it's all mine. Hey, baby.
With a new head coach, Nathan Falk, and he starts number 3, Ty Balcom, number 5, sophomore Kirby Keelan, number 12, Ryan Perkins, number 22, Tevin Jones, and rounding out the starting lineup, number 24, Kevin Bell.
I see your dirty face high behind your collar.
He's shooting only 46% tonight on the season. Parker for three, bringing rain, knocking it home.
And he called, their coach called that play while they were at the free throw line. That was the design. If he missed that shot, that was the design play to get that shot in the corner.
Let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Now the sun's
time around. Why I'm in here like, what's up, me, can it be? I can fix you up, I can fuck you up, I can fuck you down. Shout it, we could go wherever, just pick a town. And my jewelry is louder than Ninja sound. Big egg rocks like on the ground. Dirty like socks that's on the ground. We say,